Hello everyone, in this video we discuss cycle 1 experiment 4 4 bit comparator using LS7485 IC. Aim of this experiment is to study and implement 4 bit comparator using LS7485 IC. Apparatus required for this experiment are trainer kit, patch cards and power supply. Magnitude comparator is a combinational circuit which is able to compare two numbers, that is A and B, and able to give the comparison between two inputs, that is A greater than B, A equal to B and A less than B. In this experiment we are going to compare two 4 bit numbers. So A has 4 digits, A0, A1, A2, A3, and B has 4 bits, B0, B1, B2, B3. B0, A0 are LSB bits and A3, B3 are MSB bits. In order to have any one of the output, we should know the logic behind it. If A equal to B is the output, it says that A equal to B, A3 equal to B3, A2 equal to B2, A1 equal to B1 and A0 equal to B0. For A greater than B, if A3 is greater than B3, then we can come to a conclusion that A is greater than B. And another case is if A3 equal to B3 and A2 greater than B2, we can come to a conclusion that A is greater than B. And third possibility is A3 equal to B3, A2 equal to B2 and A1 is greater than B1. Fourth possibility is A3 equal to B3, A2 equal to B2, A1 equal to B1, A0 greater than B0. So always comparison starts from MSB bit. Depending on the MSB bit of both numbers A and B, comparison can be concluded. For A less than B, there will be a four cases, like if B3 is greater than A3, we can come to a conclusion that A is less than B. Second case, A3 equal to B3 and B2 greater than A2. Third case, A3 equal to B3, A2 equal to B2, B1 greater than A1. Fourth case, A3 equal to B3, A2 equal to B2, A1 equal to B1, B0 greater than A0. And these are the four possibilities to come to a conclusion that A is less than B. Without using the trainer kit, first you have to do the theoretical calculations. Let me show you how to apply the logic which we discussed just now with respect to examples. Let us take first example. A as 1101 and B as 1101. Always comparison starts from MSB bit. So you just look for A3, B3. A3 equal to B3, right? And next look for A2, B2. A2 equal to B2. Next look for A1, B1. A1 equal to B1. Next look for A0, B0. A0 equal to B0. As all bits are same, we can come to a conclusion that A equal to B. The same output will be shown on the trainer kit. Okay. Next case, let us see A equal to 1010, B equal to 1001. Always comparison starts from MSB bit. Look for A3 and B3. A3 equal to B3. Okay, fine. Look for next bits. A2, B2. A2 equal to B2 because 0, 0. Next, look for A1, B1. Here you can see A1, 1, B1, 0. So according to the logic we discussed just now, so if A1 is greater than B1, we can come to a conclusion that A is greater than B. Okay, next. Third example, A is 1011, B is 1111. Comparison starts from MSB bit. A3, just check A3 and B3 bits. Those are equal, 1, 1. So A3 equal to B3. Next, look for A2, B2. A2 is less than B2. Otherwise, we can say that B2 is greater than A2. It says that A is less than B. You need not look for other bits, okay? So this is how comparison happens between two bits. The same procedure will be followed for 8-bit and 16-bit as well. Always comparison starts from MSB bit. Now let us verify these results on the trainer kit. So this is the trainer kit. You can see these are the logic switches and these are the ICs. Okay. As this is the 4-bit comparator, we have to take only 4 bits. This is A0, A1, A0, A1, A2, A3. B0, B1, B2, B3. Okay. You can see outputs here. A less than B, A equal to B, A greater than B. So internally these are connected here. A less than B, A equal to B, A greater than B. to view the output, we just connect these connections. We will just use patch card and connect to this LED. Okay? And we'll just use patch card, connect to this LED. We use patch card and connect to this LED. Okay? Let me show you the connections now. So A0, I'm connecting here, A0, A1, A2, A2, A3, A3. Next, you can see I'm taking B0 downwards, B0, B1, B2 and B3. To observe the output, I'll connect A less than B to this logic indicator. A equal to B. Here, A greater than B. Here. Okay. So once again, I'm saying this is A0 to A3, B0 to B3, and these are the three outputs. A0 is LSB bit and this is one is MSB bit. Here B0 LSB bit, MSB bit. Whatever we have seen example on the paper, let us verify the same examples on the kit. 1101. So you just switch on the trainer kit and then you just put 1101. Here 1101. So you can see LED corresponding to A equal to B is glowing. It says that the output of the comparator is A equal to B. Next, let us look at next example. A1010, B1001. 1010 and this is 1001. You can see A greater than B LED is glowing. So what we got in the theoretical calculation, same, A greater than B. Next, third example, let us verify 1011 and 1111. 1011 1111, and you can see here LED corresponding to A less than B is glowing. It says that output is A less than B. Same we got in theoretical calculations. This is how you can verify all the three combinations. A equal to B, A greater than B, A less than B. This is all about 4-bit magnitude comparator experiment.